Afternoon, friends and family. Welcome to our first Leadership Day at GGB. We are glad you came to hear all about the Leader in Me and the Seven Habits. It has really made an impact on our school. At this time, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
The Leader in Me is an approach to bring out the best qualities in all of us. We started the program this year along with School Street Elementary. The Leader in Me tells us seven things that we can do to be a leader at GGB. The Leader in Me is very easy for everyone to do.
We want the Leader in Me at GGB because it is important for students and teachers to recognize to do great things. It helps each student to recognize their strengths and talents and use these to make our school and community a better place. These seven habits will help us when we are adults too.
Habit one is be proactive. Be proactive means you do your job. I am in charge of me. I am proactive at school by being nice and helpful. I am proactive at home by helping my mom with the laundry.
Habit two is begin with the end in mind. Begin with the end in mind means before you start something with the end in mind, before you start something. I begin with the end in mind at school by trying my best each day at Whiting Workshop. I am a very nice writer now. I begin with the end in mind. At home when I learned how to ride my bike. Grammy and I begin with the end in mind when we cook together.
Habit three, put first things first. It means to work first, then play, or to do the things that you must do, then to do the things that you choose to do. Some examples are doing your homework before you play with friends, eating your dinner before your dessert, or at bedtime, taking a bath and brushing your teeth before you watch a television show with your family.
I would like to introduce you to habit four, think with me. Think with means that you stop and you think before you do something. You want to make sure that it is the best idea for you and for others. When I'm working with someone on a project, I want to do my best and I want them to do their best. If they are having trouble, I should help them so that we both win. If you don't think win-win, you could get hurt someone else. That is why think win-win is so important.
I have habit five. Seek first to understand, then to be understood. When someone is talking, listen to them first and then. You can talk. I use this habit doing math with Miss Capello when she is giving us directions. I listen to her and then can do my work.
I have habit 6, synergize. Synergize means to work together. Over the weekend, I use this habit with my friend Madison. We work together to jump over the ball instead of getting tagged by the ball. Synergizing is fun.
Habit 7 is sharpen the saw. This means that you have to do things to keep your heart, body, soul, and mind healthy. I sharpen the saw every day by playing baseball.
At this time, I would like to introduce Mrs. Shanks and a group of second grade song believers. They have prepared a song for you called There's a Leader in Me. Please help me welcome the chorus.
since we began the Leader in Me. Students are synergizing and working in teams. Students are listening better. Students are taking on leadership roles in the school. There is a birthday leadership group who helps recognize birthdays in the school. We have a group who writes and performs the daily announcements. Students are also greeters in the morning. As you visit the classrooms, you will see our habit tree at the top of the room. You will also see bulletin boards of how students are using the seven habits. As you can see, there has been many positive changes.
As you can see, many wonderful things are happening at GGB since we implemented the Leader in Me. For the next part of your visit, you will be visiting six different classrooms. If you look at your visitor badge, each of you is assigned to a group. You are in the A, B, C, D, E, or F group. In the back of the gym, you will see students with a sign for their group. At the end of the assembly, please find your group leader for your tour.
Thank you all for coming to our first Leadership Day at GGB. I've hoped you learned all about the Leader in Me and how we use the seven habits. At this time, please find your group leaders for your tour of some classrooms. Again, thank you for taking time from your busy day to join us.